short. And I'm like, I see, my bar is way more worse than
that. Hey, Shar, what's up?
Hey guys, hey, what's up?
Last night, I had an experience with Jane. It was so freaky.
Who's Jane?
You don't know who Jane is?
Oh my gosh.
Okay, so there may or may not be a sister who haunts our house. And people experience it all the time. Seriously, it's one of the freakiest things. Okay, so last night, I was doing laundry. It was 2 a.m. Nobody was awake, just me. And I started hearing this tapping sound. It did. It closed on its own. And so I went and looked at the chapter room to see if anybody was there. And there was no one. And it was Jane.
I swear to God, I have seen her before. It's
literally, it freaks me out so much.
Oh, every time I saw her figure, and it was the scariest thing I've ever seen.
So, in all seriousness, beware.
Go.
Okay, well, we'll still be here, so if you want to come back out.
Okay, sounds good.
Bye.
Bye.
So tell me more about when you saw her.
Okay, the time that I saw her was the scariest thing ever.